What's up, guys? Welcome back to another series. Okay, we're on Little Hope. If you watched the end of my last series, you know I was talking a little bit about this game, but it's basically the one after Man of Medan. Let's not talk about my playthrough of Man of Medan. Okay, we got a couple characters. If you haven't seen it, just go watch it. But yeah, I thought I was gonna do a little bit better, but you know, it happens. So we're on Little Hope, and this is it looks like a really fun game. Like, it's super scary. Like, even logging, like, even coming into the Dark Pictures, like, little intro screen, like, just the noises are crazy. But I got the demo. We're gonna play the demo just like we did on Man of Medan. We're gonna play the demo, and if I get enough support and I actually enjoy the demo, then we're gonna buy the game and we're gonna play it on the channel. So let's get right into it. So we want to play with a controller, obviously. Come on, controller. Here's my controller right here. Oh, this is going to get exciting. I have my headphones on 50%. Dude, I'm excited. Okay. I haven't been this excited for a game in a little while, since Man of Medan. And before that, I don't know when. Why is this? Okay, so we're on a bus. We got some people with us. Looked about half full. So I know a little bit about this game. I know that, like, we're obviously on a bus, and I think we crash or something, and we end up in a town called Little Hope. Hence the name Little Hope, but I think that's what happens. But I don't know the actual, like, I don't know if it's ghost or, like, last time it messes with your head or anything like that. I'm not sure. We're gonna find out real soon. Detour. Game looks amazing, as always. Even though I only played one other game of theirs.
Thanks for pulling over. Sure. Something wrong?
We got a problem up ahead. A big accident. We've had to close the road.
You're right.
We're diverting all traffic through Little Hope. You okay, buddy? You seem a little confused.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just want to get these folks to where they need to be.
I doubt a short delay will trouble him too much.
Seems like this guy, our driver, doesn't want to go
head up
through
the
Little Hope.
Takes you straight through Little Hope. Adds almost no time to your journey.
Our bus driver seemed like he didn't want to go into this town, so we're going anyways.
I heard the first 90 days are the toughest and roughest.
I know it doesn't add up, but I get something from holding on to this.
We're going the wrong way.
It's fine, just a quick detour.
It's not fine.
Calm down.
Wouldn't they have heard the cops say,
could you not patronize
have to take a detour?
Me?
Can you keep it down, please?
Okay, so we're 10 minutes in the game, and not even, and we already flipped a bus over a little kid that was hanging in the road. that I'm guessing wasn't real. Or maybe it was, I don't know. Oh, my bad. Okay, so now we're out of house.
Stop it, James.
With the little
you
kid.
You know I hate it when you don't take the things I say seriously.
Come on, sweetheart, I do. I just had a rough day today.
Can you believe they are at each other again? I can.
You're drunk. What a surprise.
I just caught the game with the guys, honey. That's it.
That's not it. Never is.
There's talk. Some of us may be losing our jobs. The factory...
You've been saying that for years. I'm more worried about Megan.
What's wrong with Megan? She looks okay to me.
Everything looks okay after 10 beers. Reverend Carson held her back.
He's like, what? He got me there.
It's 4 weeks running. She's not right. It's serious, James.
You worry too much about that kid. I can't deal with this right now.
Another surprise. You can't deal with anything. When would be the right time?
You're making a mountain out of a molehill. Getting yourself worked up for nothing.
For nothing? Single-handedly keeping our family together is far from nothing in my book. I could use a little help.
Maybe if we'd had kids of our own, none of this would be happening.
That's a real low blow. Don't you get
how
tough
you're not the only one feels pressure. The factory situation is serious, Anne. Real serious. Not right now.
Okay, so we flipped that bus
not
and
tonight.
Now.
No way.
And now it looks like we're... This doesn't look like the bus driver, like, in the past or something. I'm not...
Tanya's late. She always is these days.
For a break, she's always been late. She's always been late. Give her a break. Give her a break.
At least one of us is out having a good time. Give her a break. It's him I'm worried about. That guy's no good for her. All that new age bullshit reminds me of some creepy cult.
So somehow this is...
He came in last week. We shot the breeze a little bit. I like him. That one's a classic. Legendary
somehow...
vinyl. Quit pawing at it, will you?
Somehow this family has something to do with the bus crashing. That looks like the little girl that was saying, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not even gonna like... I'm not trying to point fingers or anything, but that...
Hey, Bigfoot, mind the goddamn vinyl, will ya?
Don't be a dick. It was an accident, it was an accident.
There's no need to be
but,
so tough on her.
But yeah, that looks like the girl,
everything
so...
Everything Megan does is an accident.
Is she like a... Does she get possessed or something? She looks normal now. Maybe she gets possessed or something? I'm already trying to piece together the story. I need to just... sit back, relax, and just, you know, see what happens.
I'm going to start climbing through the window unless that door gets fixed. How's things? Let me guess. He's been pumping iron again?
They've been at each other's throats since Dad got home.
What's it about this time?
Dad's been drinking. Who could have guessed it?
They're always fighting these days, getting predictable, like a record that keeps playing over and over.
Dennis, for the 10 millionth time, will you shift that shit of yours up into the attic?
Hey, some respect. This is a valuable, rare, and sought-after collection. Think she was a Marine sergeant of past life.
It's crawled up his ass.
I'm just gonna assume
Dennis doing what he's good at.
He just always acts
being
like this.
Really Dennis.
What a surprise.
Yeah, she doesn't seem surprised at all. If he always acts like that, so.
Hey, Dennis. Hey.
Not now, sis. I'm busy.
Okay, so there's siblings. Okay. I thought that was, like, his friend.
Hey! Quit acting crazy!
How the?
Jesus.
I feel like that's gonna happen a lot.
Scared me, sweetheart.
I heard you talking about.
Not now, Megan. I'd like to have a bath in peace. Take a break from this madhouse for a while.
Okay, so she took the key to the door.
Maybe okay. You should talk to mom and dad.
So they're
it's not a great idea for me to get involved. You know what I'm like? I just upset someone.
This sounded more serious than the usual bullshit. They were talking about Megan. She's done something bad.
I can't say I'm surprised. There's definitely something off with Megan.
I don't get why everyone keeps picking on her.
Okay, Mr. Shining Knight in Armor. Where's the little princess anyway?
I'll go check on her.
Megan's gone upstairs.
Okay, so it looks like they're trying to pick Megan as, like,
if you don't have other
not
plans,
the villain, but, like, the bad guy in this. Because, like, she shows up and she scared the living crap out of me, first of all. And, like, the music comes on and it's like, I don't know. It's just, like, she... And that literally looks like the little girl that was, that made the bus crash. Can I strike it or something? Nope. Okay, no. Okay, so I'm trying to think of how this has anything to do with...
Ford breaks it up, kicks her back, and sends Marquardt away, picking up Westfold. 2-on-1 for the moment. Marquardt.
Maybe...
To Westfold.
Okay, so it's the same as Man Madame.
Schwager left the shingle. Now John Stewart in the south wing, coming up on Dallas Smith. Pass back, shingle gets in, scores!
This is how we got Conrad killed. I would never let that down. Oh, it changes buttons. Oh, I'm going to have to be on my game. I'm going to get somebody killed.
You need to keep an eye on your little sister. Mom is real worried about her.
Okay, so I got a theory. Let me...
It's okay, Dad. Okay. Tanya's checking on her right now.
You want to try raising a family like this? The devil himself would struggle with you guys.
Okay, so I think somehow this obviously has something to do with the bus in the future. And that looked like the little girl that was standing in, like, the middle of the road. So what if, like, I don't know, like, she gets possessed or something and we're, like, going back in time for this, I seriously think that little girl has something to do with the story, because that literally that looked like her in the road. I honestly think she might get possessed or something when, but she looked the same age. So that would mean, like, around this time she gets possessed, or it's not actually her. I'm trying to make this make sense.
Distraction from this madhouse.
I haven't really got any information at all. But I don't know. Somebody's arguing, I think. I don't know. He fell asleep again, really? Let's just go outside, man. Something might be out here that I could use or something. Okay, never mind. Door's locked. From the inside.
Hey, Tanya. You up there? How's Megan doing?
Don't know. Haven't seen her yet.
Keep it down, will ya? Trying to sleep here.
Now you've done it. Sleeping Beauty wakes.
Forget him. Find Megan.
Relax. I'm on it.
Do me a favor. Quit yelling for a couple of minutes. House could use some quiet.
Sure, no problem. Not another sound.
Place is crazy enough without your 2 cents. It's all the noise about, anyway.
Just checking in with Tanya and Megan.
Good luck with that. Megan's a handful.
I mean, I can imagine. I don't know.
Anthony, where are you, goddammit? Anthony, I'm getting really pissed off!
How did she get out there?
Anthony, I swear if you don't answer me!
Was that... No, dude, that's...
You could be right about my family. I think so, too.
Tanya! What's going on?
What is that?
Me out.
Okay.
Fucking freezing!
It's a... No, something's about to go down, dude. No. That was
like...
I'll
let you back in. Go easy on Megan.
She's possessed, dude. That was like... No, this is getting too intense.
Right. Shit! Megan! You in there?
Uh-oh. She's the one that started it. I mean, you don't know that, but...
The kitchen's on fire!
Are you fucking serious?
Megan?
Oh, he's still in the attic too. And she's in the bath. Dude, it's over. He's so drunk, he don't even know what's going on.
Mom?
Can't even get off the couch.
Where the hell is everybody?
Anthony! Help!
I mean, all you have to do is, like, slide down, right? She's gonna die. She's locked in. Megan locked her in.
Anthony! Hey!
He's...
Up here!
Just slide down the roof.
What the fuck are you doing up there?
I might break your leg or something. I'm gonna
swear. Get to the balcony!
Anthony, help!
That's not even that high. I've jumped higher than that in real life. How is he not? Like, I think he's drunk, dude, but he's just not even reacting.
I can't breathe!
I'll probably sober you up real quick. She's gonna die. I don't think we can save her. Probably not him either. Oh, she's just standing there. I don't know why, but that was kind of funny that he said that. Yeah, he's dead. No, he didn't even need to save him. So she's probably going to be the one that gets saved, Megan. And then he doesn't know this, but it's obviously her fault. Or she got possessed. So it's not really her fault. Yes. I'm not going to Megan now. Nope. Megan, I'm sorry. You're screwed. It might not be you actually, but...
Anthony! Help! What should I do?
Try the window! Hurry!
I don't know. That was probably the wrong choice. Knowing my luck, if I would have picked the drain pipe, she would have slipped and broke her neck or something. It's your fault anyways. All you, like, just slide down.
Tanya?
Tanya's dead.
Tanya, say something!
This thing's still up on the roof. Just jump down! Why are they so spiky?
Yeah, he's dead.
I honestly think this is supposed to happen or something, because we didn't even get a choice to save him or even give him an option to like do something different. Now he thinks it's all his fault.
What have you done?
Mom, stop!
Wow, that's how it happens.
Hello, and welcome back. Mm-hmm. I have a new story for you. It's very different to the last.
Way more scary. Already had a jump scare.
Disconcerting, no? I'm sure there's nothing to worry about. This particular story isn't fully fleshed out. It's only part written, and the choices you make will complete it. The fire, no, there was nothing you could have done about that. What's happened has happened.
See, that's what I thought it was.
Or has it? Anyway, look to
the
future.
Yeah, I don't think I can save any of those characters.
Life's but a walking shadow, eh? You are about to enter a confusing, perhaps disturbing world. How disturbing might depend on what you choose to believe.
This is
and how
be so
confusing,
really.
On the path you choose
oh,
to
God,
take.
It's probably going
to
be worse of Minima Dan.
There are an infinite number of directions in which one could travel. We seldom have all the information that we'd like, but we have to choose our path nonetheless and hope that we get the clarity and the outcomes that we want. As in life, your decisions will matter. The choices you make will affect others. You've seen how the story starts. So much. How many more deaths is entirely up to you. It depends on the decisions that you make. What are you? Rational? Emotional? Do you trust your head or your heart?
Pretty much like the beginning
there
of Manabedan.
There is no right answer.
Sometimes I just realized
one is
that.
Best and sometimes the other. My advice, for what it's worth, is to thine own self be true. But I'm here simply to record what you do, not to help you. I'm not supposed to interfere, you see. Not my place, apparently. But I am apparently allowed to share wise words from great storytellers that have gone before, where I feel that that would be appropriate. Oh, one final thing before I let you go. There are pictures in Little Hope that will, if found, show you a vision of a possible future, something that may or may not happen. Use them.
Pretty much
they
the same thing.
Might help you.
Might.
You have
oh
a funeral
God
to attend. Off you go.
What if they give me a vision and I like, I just assume that it's real, but it's not, and I'm... Dude, this is gonna be so confusing. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Man, I'm gonna have to, piece it together, so quickly of what's going on. All right, so they're at the funeral for the family?
None of us here today can understand why this tragic accident happened. But we can take comfort from the knowledge that the family are together for eternity in God's loving embrace.
How's your boyfriend, I think?
Thank you.
Okay, so who is this now? Is that the same guy? Is that the same guy from the fire? No way he survived that, right? Oh, wait. Okay, hold up. That looked like the same guy. I don't know, but... Oh, that's gonna be a really fun game. Okay, let me know if you want to see a series on this. I'm probably gonna buy it because it just looks fun to play. I really like these scary games, especially at night. Like, it just gives me, like, I don't know, the jump scares. Oh, God, the jump scares are going to be so good in this one, probably. But anyways, that's the end of the video. If you liked it, make sure to like, share, subscribe. If you want a series on this, comment below. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.